The drones were launched from inside Iranian territory. They need to travel from Iran way to Israel, and that could take many hours. It's unclear what kind of drones.